these Peggies are stealing our shit, but not one of them's found a fucking razor.
Hellfire, checking in. Seeing movement at the
Depp, can we talk? So, here's the deal. I'm trying to get this pirate radio running. Something to inspire the troops. Get people on our side, you know? And before anyone tries talking shit, yeah, I prefer vinyl. But don't you call me a fucking hipster, though. Ain't gonna catch me wearing a man bun or drinking kombucha. Our radio signal's shot right now, but Tammy's on that. In the meantime, I figured I should start working on the playlist. Eli left a couple records for me, but I could always use more. So, if you happen to come across any albums, toss them my way. Once Tammy gets the signal clear, it's DJ Weedy 24/7. Hope you're ready.
Never step outside without your gun. It's not safe out there.
Corey, I mean Spartan, check.
Hells yeah, Deputy. We're bringing the fight now.
Bear's good eating, so long as it hasn't been eaten.
Thank you.
You know, if they put Pratt in that chair of theirs, he might never come out of it. At the very least, he'll never be the same guy he was before.
Shit! I was so close! Gonna guess what happened. I had the Admiral. I fucking had him on my line, but the goddamn Peggy's came out of nowhere. I clocked one in the face and took off, but I fucked up my hand. Now I can barely hold a rod. It's all up to you now. You've got to get out there and drop your line in before the Admiral swims away. Come on. I'm counting on that prize. Please don't let me down.
All these preppers pretending they're hot shit. I can take care of my own crap, and you don't see me bragging all the fucking time. Just feel it. Gun it.
The stairs down there! You're wearing them out. Keep trying.
Trying to catch the Admiral since, like, before I was born, even. Drubman ain't gonna be happy to part with that cash, but goddamn, I can't wait till this place is a bad, distant memory. I'm so happy I could cry. Which I won't, because crying's for pussies. You saved mine and Dylan's life, Deputy. I don't know how I can ever thank you enough. Take care of yourself.
Not today, fuckwads.
What?
Let me know if you find anything.